Oh, he's got good range on his jab. That's it, just 1, 2, 3, 4. But yeah, before he throws me. His jumps look shitty. No neutral jump kick. Does it just go into his grapple? Come here, you shit. Yeah, it just goes into his grapple, seemingly. No special? I tried to back throw him. The wall bounce. Wowie. Okay. Backhanded. Yeah, fuck that. Give me this. OTG? Oh, you can grab too. Okay. Okay, so I could mash jab to get him out. Slidy McGee. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then super if you can. Wow, he still gets his fucking knife out. Dick. Grapple. Oh yeah, and you can OTG with it. No wall bounce. I missed jump, didn't work. Be a grapple. Do I risk it? Well, I can immediately get out. Knife boy. I'm trying to grapple him from the back, dude. Walk up. Wow, shit. Pressing neutral circle. The tongue. Punching the wall. Yeah, and that works mid screen. Okay. I wonder if he can juggle people. And the still... Yes. You grab them out of the air. Oh shit, you can special whilst you're grappling people. I mean, you can special while you're grappling everyone, but... Did he get stunned by his own taser in the juggle? Whoopsie. Okay, just chance through my bullshit. Oh wow, he deleted the shit out of that, didn't he? I guess I just looked at it wrong. I'm inside you, dude. Blow up everything in case of something inside of it? Nothing. Wow, it went over him? Oh, right, yeah. Headbutts. Oh, you little shit. Wow. Nice. Oh shit. There's nothing in there, is there? Pixel's not dead. Okay. Hey, bub. You saw Joker 2019. Cool. And you enjoyed it. I had nothing but good things about it. Critically acclaimed, audience acclaim. Oh, you can quick rise it. Huh. I look like I hit a little late there, but okay. I got the burger just in time. Yeah, I'm not sure how you could sort of expect it. Well, I mean, it's called Joker. You probably. Is Batman even in the movie? Two seconds as a kid, okay. Oh, whoops. I thought he was gonna punch that and keep the thing in my hand. Well, I gotta stand here for a while now. Oh yeah, that, but I keep forgetting. Shit. Grab him, dude. It's right there. There you go. You did it. Dude, why am I not punching them? Oh, you haven't even tried my air special. Hades, please. Wow, I'm shy. Stop sign, nice. Nice active frames. Boyga. Utai boys. Okay. Alright. Nice. Cool. Oh, I can't pick up the Boyga? Fuck, that sucks. A double punch. Fucking hell. No, this is the fourth run. I've done three characters so far. Yes, you gain XP and you unlock characters. They're retro characters, though. They don't have, like, new sprites. They're just, like, the old game sprites. Which is funny. Ah, shit, I thought I could grapple both. Guess maybe because I had an armful, even. Yeah, get the Negana off this dude first. Uh-oh, that's not good. Fuck's sake. It's relatively fine though. I came in with three lives. Yeah, I was so close. Wow, okay. Oh, the other guy got me. Even though he's like on the same fucking plane. What? Wow, he came down the screen. Yeah, he can't just go straight into electrolysis straight after that, unfortunately. Shit. Fuck. Yeah, that's useless in this fight. I'm dead. Yeah. Oh well. Grappling kinda sucks. Oh shit. Yeah, can Floyd actually jump these? What the fuck? And comes to a stop. Right, then there's another cop gang boy battle. That's fine, I got my health back from the depleting specials, what have you. Wow. Yeah, bye. Oh, off screen, really? That's on me. All right, he's probably really good against these ones then. Oh, come on. Not the one I wanted. Alright, that's not good for me. What do you make of them keeping on bringing out new virtual items for people to buy on Animal Crossing? People seem addicted. Are they doing that in the actual New Horizons game, or are they doing it in the mobile game? Because I'm pretty sure it was part of the mobile game. flames. Was there not an item here that I could destroy, or did I already take whatever it was? Okay, it's double snake woman now. Something here? I was tased down there. For that one. Yeah, I'm trying to do invincibility, but it's so active that I just end up staying there. Walk down to her. Okay, I can't actually. Big flame, cool. Whoops, I tried to. When I realized I was grappling her, I went for an electrocution. Flames are still there. Jesus. I gotta get the apple quick. Slows down and fucks up your movement so badly. Actually, yeah, I have fireballs. What am I doing? Cool, that's one out of the way. No. One touch. Hey, I didn't drop a life. Wow. Knuckleheads. Okay, you can knock him out of it if you hit him enough times. Yeah, it kind of sucks. Saves the star moves for the elevator. That probably should have just been a DP. Yo, okay, this dude goes all screen. Wow, holy shit, did you let it rip? Yeah, you can't jump vertically on the screen. It's probably always that way. Nice. Right, the apple will definitely give me full health for the burger. Okay. Okay. Really do? Wow. Gone, it's all over now. Yo, nice, very nice. Hoo-hoo! Big boys. Wow, straight into it. That's it. Yeah, just chuck everyone out of the elevator is basically the strategy there. Maybe, am I getting better at the game, or is Floyd just that damn good? I feel like Floyd is pretty damn good with his jabs. Yeah, well, it's probably death. Fuck, mate! What are you going over there? Jeez, well, that sucked. Wow. He didn't even flex for it. Yeah, okay, he's really good against Max if you can just space him like that. This guy pointing. Oh, fucking hell, I didn't even see that. I guess that's what he was pointing at. Okay, it was meant to be a jump kick. I do find it odd that they actually made a new sprite for Max as a boss, but it doesn't seem like you can play him as the SOR4 sprite in the game. I mean, I haven't got all the unlocks, maybe you can. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about that at the beginning. You get a bunch of knife boys, right? Shite. How'd I hit the fucking dudes behind him? That's actually pretty good. It came out with full health. Right, now it's a bunch of Adons right behind me that I want to chuck in here. Just Jaguar knee right over, guys. Alright, now these irritating. This segment fucking sucks. This is all I gotta say about this segment. Alright, that's one down. Cool. Oh, and I'm in the fucking blast radius of this shit. Boom. Thank you. Giant metal arms, but brings a hammer, you know. Fuck. Fuck out of it. Give me this bug before I die. I'm not quite sure how to use back fists and shit. Yeah, right, that was a little unnecessary. Let's take the hammer, if I can. Thank you. Fuck you. Fuck you! You gonna stand there all day, mate? Up to no good, am I right? Buns. Oh, what the fuck? I'm trying to throw the Z down the hole. Bonk. Backhanded. Yeah, I was going for the brick. Damn, footsies. Oh, okay. Oh, I actually wanted to go for the apple, but I touched the in. This sledgehammer looks so tiny. He's holding it like the very tip. Alright, sledgehammer does do a chunk. Oh, you can't stop the chain on him. Red signal dead? He is dead. Okay, cool. Wow! Fucking nubber. Yeah, sorry. I was trying to meet you both of them. Why is he D signal, not B signal? Oh, he's still in it, is he? Oh no, he's not. He did. Oh, you still regularly hit him, it seems, during that phase. Oh, I got fucking hit. Okay, well, whatever. That didn't kill. So you basically got two combos on him. You can beat the shit out of him until he touches the ground, and then you can kick his ass whilst he's reshielding. Okay, so much of me explaining them. Alright, it's Flippy Ninja Kick Boys. How did he not get touched by the throw? I'm trying to throw them off, and then he's like double grabbing them. There you go. Good job. Just whoosh, yeet. I could have punched her a little more to get some health back, but I just said, oh, get off. I jumped! I was going for a jump kick, you fucking cunt! Wow, this guy's the worst. Wow. All right, top right. Where did the knife man come out of? Oh, okay, jeez, I thought it'd be quick enough. Thanks. Yeah, alright, I need to deal with gunmen first, that's pretty clear. Sir. Can't both be dead. Oh, they are both dead. Okay. Yeah, he's right there, mate! Grapple the both of them! Like this! You fucking clown. Get points there. Oh, okay. Turbulence. fuck? Where's the wall? It's like in the middle of the fucking screen. Bell's dead. No, no. This might be Orca because his movement is very annoying. Both the final boss's movements are very annoying. Oh, right, it's that move. Maybe I just meant to DP there if I'm punching him in the face. What? Fuck. What are these fucking poses on some of these characters? They look as fucked up as Alex's backwards legs from Street Fighter V. Yeah, I was about to say, is there a bug? Meaties. Yeah, Floyd has a tendency of throwing people over the opponent's heads, which kind of sucks. Do you fight the new characters even before you can play as them? No, you don't fight Cherry and you don't fight Floyd, who I'm currently playing as, and you don't fight Adam. Adam shows up somewhere around Chapter 5 and you unlock him. I play against Max. Max is the boss of, like, Stage 9, but he's a character from Streets of Rage 2, so he's not new, if you know what I mean. You can unlock some of the characters from previous games. Wake up, DP? Yeah. Okay, come along. Thank you. Psst. Oh yeah, this shit. Oh no, I want to throw a blue signal, you dumbass. Oh, this is actually going really cleanly for a change. Walk into it, thanks. Stomp. Oh, he's actually doing more. He usually just does one or two. Oh, fuck. Eat the boiga. Jesus. All right, yeah, stomps. They did? They are dead. Okay, cool. Hey, I got through that section on that thing. Either Floyd's OP or I'm just naturally getting a bit better at the game. I mean, I'm getting familiar with who's in what rooms now. This is the shadows. I wonder how tough they are on harder difficulties, because they seem kind of easy. Fuck. You can catch the shurikens. Alright, that's cool. No, I'm trying to meet them. Get the apple. Okay, just the simple auto combo. Okay, you can meet them. Alright, now it's the big boys. Sucks. This, okay, it's down. Cool. All right, Ms. Y. Yeah. Well, that's actually very easy. Yeah, a lot of big lads in this game. I'm finding Floyd my easiest playthrough so far. His jab is like, after playing Cherry, his jab is like double the range. Alright, cool. Okay, wow. Get up here. Oh, I didn't notice going to throw mode. Pew pew pew. Don't know why I'm doing DPs. I know you can cancel the blaze attack, the double fists into specials, if you do the special like immediately as it's hitting. It's a little weird. Oh wow, I literally just punched her off the screen! Oh, okay. Ms. Y can go into the mech. Did this happen in the first playthrough? Because the past two ones, it's always been Mr. Y going into the mech. To be honest, I kind of want it this way. Where is he? Nice. Kind of annoying. Guess I gotta go over to him now. Fuck up. Now fucking jump or roll away. Cool. Give me the cash. Fuck! Wow, this is gonna be annoying. That's on me for doing the blaze attack. Wow, he's delaying these fucking Uzi shots a lot. Roll. Got him. Roll. No? Pew pew pew. Wrecked. Okay, cool. I think top left is a blind spot, but top right is not a blind spot for whatever reason. Oh, right, I was wondering why the left leg was twitching a bit. Yeah, I'd say definitely want to beat up, Mister, because the pew-pew-pewing is kind of irritating. At least Ms. Y comes towards you. Mr. Y can just hang back. How's the damage? Oh, what the fuck? And it's not much. One, two, three, four. Oh, shit. He's doing it again. Yeah, this bit is so anticlimactic. It's just so easy to cheese by staying in the top left.